And Pat, ain't you gonna put the cap back on first?
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, I'm helping you, my brother. I could be an asshole and
don't be tearing my shit up.
And realize you gotta take it back off.
All right, y'all, excuse the look. I'm out here. Dude, why are you following me? I'm trying to do a video here, dude. Anyway, excuse me. We out here, a little mini shop day. Nothing too serious, man. We getting Corey right. Got the mother freaking fuel fork on there, baby. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And she's thick, too. I'm talking thick with like 3 C's, maybe 4. BBW, baby. Yes, sir. We making moves, y'all. Y'all stick around for some good shit.
Julio had me park here knowing it was his wife's spot. He guided me in here. So you gotta take the first hit. Whatever happens. Julio, you gotta take the first hit of whatever happens. Ma? I told him not to park.
No, you didn't do that.
He lied.
I told him
it was your spot.
No. Look, Julio.
You see the car?
Julio guided. He guided me in here.
Oh, this is beyond me. It be your own people, y'all. brother.
I'm like, I'm not parking the grass.
Bro.
It be your own friends, man.
Hold on, I'll come out and get you set. Yeah, bro. I don't want to break it, but that shit is tight.
So perfect. Yeah, look at who it is. What's going on? We're out here breaking stuff.
Oh, look at that gold badge on your nipple.
The army fucker, that's
like.
Say what?
The army fucker.
What's up with the burger boss?
Medium.
He said okay. Look like he just fucking lost his life just now.
All right, well, make sure you remind him because I'm not about to keep. I'm already doing the break.
This won't work. It'll work. But when you change the game again, you're going to have to change your pads and this.
So, best friend.
So if I go buy it,
I mean, if you buy them.
Not right now, but if I go buy them, I know who to come to, basically.
Oh, yeah, you can go to Rome.
Okay.
Romel got you.
Okay. Yeah, I got you, sis. I'm gonna you bring you guys right back over here. These lovely individuals. Yep, I got you.
Oh, that's
you got
crazy. That's how you gonna do?
You got it right. I ain't working on shit.
Wow.
I don't like working on my shit.
I'm baffled. This shit is beyond.
Yeah. Man, you do how long is it like work yeah. Stickers, take the time to clean it, anything labeled.
Not even a little bit.
Okay.
You
make it sure.
I'm sure. He's gonna do it nicely and roughly at the same time.
I don't drive.
What?
I know.
What are you getting done to your truck now?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Oil change? True.
And yes, really, I heard you on the
Boy, you put Rome in that little ass car, I'm gonna get his ass. I'm gonna get him. I ain't gonna lie to you.
I won't get the last of it.
He gonna be right on the YouTube channel.
Look at Rome.
Look at him. Just like when he got stuck, I couldn't wait to use that footage.
I ain't getting stuck no more. That was them times.
Hell no.
Where's my keys? My truck unlocked? Is it unlocked?
Yeah. I didn't lock it.
Walmart to grab meatballs. Throw meatballs in the oven at the house. Back over here.
Already got it.
I'm
the yours,
but they be all right.
I know. I
didn't
want to
go. Like if they're real evil, let's put them all five bolts.
Tighten them up real tight.
Unless
you look at that little
beaver,
they're like,
whoa, homeboy.
Huh?
Don't go too tight.
What happened?
No, he What's up? get you sandals.